in my prayer somewhere in the sky, cause I ain't even know what God to believe in. Facts. I was just hoping it landed. I was just hoping whoever was listening, no, I ain't take it for granted. I may not be in this planet. I see you and don't understand it. You on borrowed money and borrowed time, signing names on dotted lines. You should draw a line real. I am legend in my city, I'm Will Smith. I heal quick, I'ma cop a billboard in front of her house so she could look at it. Upper echelon of petty.
Difficult stretch for these two teams. As a player, Doris, do you change your approach when you're in the midst of a losing streak?
Yeah, I think one of the biggest challenges when you're losing is to remain confident in your abilities, to trust your process, to understand you've put in the requisite work, and sometimes in the midst of losing, you have to just hang your head on knowing I've put in the time, I'm going to stick with the game plan, I've got to be flexible and make adjustments certainly, but trust the process.
And the technical free throw is good. Here's Garland. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Wow, he doesn't make plays like that very often. That's a nice move inside.
Got it. Nice one there from Levine.
Tell you, feeling the contact and concentration to finish through it. Nice by Levine.
The shot by Sexton, no good. And the rejection by Love. And now the fast break, Garland with the ball. And Sexton has it in the corner. Gets a very good look and converts.
This guy has got a variety of scoring moves. Colin Sexton keeps the opposition guessing.
Here's Levine. No good with the layup. Pass to Garland. Stolen by Markkanen. Here's Levine. It's good. It's his second basket. He's shooting 2 for 4.
Well, this guy's a tremendously fast athlete. Levine excels in transition.
The open look here for Sexton. Here's Love. And the layup is good.
You have to appreciate the doggedness and intensity on the glass. Wow.
And Mr. Reliable, Kevin Love, is a nightly double-double in this league.
That's right, Kevin. And it's because he reads the ball incredibly well. He knows where it's coming off the rim. And then on the offensive end, such a versatile scoring threat, right? He can get his points inside. He can go outside. You name it, Kevin Love's got it.
And Drummond is right there.
Pursues the offensive glass with purpose. Drummond knows who he is, and boy, does he attack it.
Now here's Levine. Off on the layup.
Boy, that's one he wishes he could have back, especially against soft defense.
Garland with the bucket.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.